Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. It is August 6, 2012 at about 5 p.m. Central Time. I've got you facing our art museum. I'm down here at Forest Park. I'll put the location down below so you guys can go look this up. Drove my scooter down here, figured I'd give you a weather share. We've got partly cloudy skies with light chemtrails. And let me give you a 360 panorama here. Okay, so partly cloudy skies, mostly sunny with light chemtrails. 96 degrees Fahrenheit, about 35 degrees Celsius, 36. Winds light out of the west-southwest. And humidity is about 65-70%. There's no one down here, except for two people. And just so you know, we're looking at the statue of St. Louis. Up there, right in the middle, you see a giant statue there. You might be able to see it. Anyways, that's St. Louis. I'm going to drive you guys up there on the scooter, and we'll go inspect St. Louis, the statue. All right, everybody. Decided to bring you up here on the other side of the fountains. This is what is known as Art Hill, and they call it Art Hill because at the top of the hill is the Art Museum, which I will show you in a moment. Here's the statue of St. Louis. Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. I am here at Forest Park and just found a little spot here just up on a hill, kind of overlooking one of these roads. And I'm underneath a giant oak tree. And it comes all the way down basically to the ground here. Just huge old oak tree, and I'm just coming up here to chill out. I recommend everybody do this at some point. Try and get out, and even in the face of the world, I'm gonna take you guys over here. The great thing about Forest Park here in St. Louis is it's bigger than Central Park in New York. It's huge. And the trees here are just some of the oldest trees in St. Louis. And they have these pine groves that grow here. But some of these just look wicked. And of course they've seen better days because of the environment. And you'll notice a lot of pine trees, especially blue spruce, seem to be just completely dying. So, here's what I was just sitting under. What you're hearing are locusts, and the lighter chirp that you hear in the background is a cricket, obviously.
here in this branch.
At least one of them is. Here. And these blossoms of some kind. And then I don't know what kind of tree this is. But it's fairly old itself. So I'm gonna grab my helmet and we'll go ahead and go somewhere else in the park here. This is just a little peaceful spot. I'll put the location down below so you guys, if you ever come to St. Louis, you can come to this actual spot. Not that it would be any different than anywhere else in the park, but if you ever get into St. Louis, you can come over here off the Muny upper parking lot on the hill. There's some kind of bunker. Concrete or something, I don't know what that is, but that's kind of a landmark. And there's the lower lot for the Muny down here. So there's a stone wall down here at the bottom, and you come up here and there's a pretty chilled out little spot.